surely are the shines. Many men led to their own devices. Tell the story, living at the crisis. Really serving, quite to be the boss. The hunter should be looking at my. I'm lying, I'm king, man, I'm rose, I'm feeling it. But the course of what is the cost, I'm killing, I'm dealing with my heroes, so on my goals. When I was younger, you was on my goals, now it's replaced.
Hello, everyone. Well, here's something we say every day of the week, don't we? It's a beautiful day for football in Manchester at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And here's a question before we start. Will this be the day when the title issue is settled? It is Manchester City against Paris Saint-Germain.
Thanks, Derek. Well, the objective couldn't be clearer. A point today and they are champions. They've played some exceptional football this season, but they can't afford to switch off now. Go out there, be positive, and surely they'll get the job done.
Introducing the
starting... Oh, he's in behind them here, Derek.
Erling Haaland, not to be... him, he went for power over placement.
Well, you're right, he decided to go for the power, which in the end he couldn't control. He'll be furious with himself. That's a big miss.
Nuno Mendes. Ferreira. And an astute piece of defending. And the advantage is with City. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick now, having tried to give them the advantage. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. De Bruyne. Well, not many would debate the point that Erling Haaland is a joy to watch whenever he's out there on the pitch. But what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, the game plan of the coach is to get the ball into the front players as quickly as possible. He is the player to do it. He's brilliant with his back to goal. He'll link up the play, and he's key to the way they play the game.
Terrific save. City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? And the keeper more than equal to the task.
Well, the crowd are driving their team on here. They're surely going to score soon.
Erling Haaland! And not cleared away properly. Promising sequence. Just the challenge that was required. Well, visionary passing. Must score. And still danger here. Splendid defending. Mahrez. Determined block. Can't miss, surely. There it is. Magical moment. Surely one hand on trophy.
Well, history beckons. Surely they can't throw this away now. Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
Well, they get the ball moving again. What effect will that goal have on PSG? We're going to find out here. Marco Verratti. A very timely interception. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And Neymar! Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Mahrez. Mahrez! Will he finish? It's in! They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, I have to say, that's a brilliant finish. He wraps his foot around the ball and curls it brilliantly. I'm not sure the keeper could do anything about that.
2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Room to roam for PSG on the wing. He could pick out a teammate. He's got to clatter it away. And nicely parried away. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they're dominating this first half. Their approach play, their cleverness around the box, and the finishing have been excellent. They just need to continue this going into the second period.
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity! And there it is, a goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.